Unless we bring some. I'm taking bolas, absolutely bolas. Basically stuff to tame, that's all I want to bring. I like, kind of like Valgaro or Ragnarok just because there's like, you know, nice zones. So you can like graduate to the next zone and then to the next zone. I don't know. Because, you know, there's like Redwood area like this and then you've got the beaches like the ones here sort of. And then you've got the Arctic area. And then, like a greener forest. And there's usually, like, a volcano or something. But the thing is, you know, they are pretty sweet. And they're not hard to catch. Yeah, and then you just shoot the shit out of them with a bunch of fucking poison, and then you feed them meat. If you have mutton, I think it is, it's a better tame, though. So on that map, we probably want to get some muttony things and like breed them to feed them or whatever. Well, to tame them, because once you tame them it doesn't matter, you feed them whatever meat you want, but when you're taming them they like get a better amount of levels or whatever if you feed them what they want. Ovis. Yeah. Yep.
So where do you head to the house?
Oh yeah, like something else that like I've been seeing like around the area and around the map and during this Christmas update are gotchas.
Yeah, the, you gotta feed them.
Gotcha,
you gotta feed them the mistletoe and the coal that you get from the raptor claws, and they give you more presents. It's pretty fucking baller, yo. Why you gotta take Kevin, yo? What?
Put it into the obelisk. I mean,
I'm just gonna tame when we get there. No, we don't. When we have stuff on us, it just is on us. That's how it works on the servers. It's not the same. Anything you carry on you stays on you. So weird.
You also have to make sure that your team is empty too, because anything that your team has, it will drop when you put it in the obelisk.
Well then, why don't you just ride Shampoo and then I'll ride Kevin. Why do we have to come back? If we're going to the obelisk, we're going to upload ourselves to the obelisk, right? I'm like, I think I'm hung up on it because I'm used to having to travel to other maps, not just turn on whatever map I want whenever I want. You know what I mean? Like when you're playing, like on the servers where I play, you go to the obelisk or transmitter or whatever, you go to the data, and then you travel to another server. You don't go and open the other server and then join and then download your character. Like, you're traveling there. Like, so that's why I think I'm confused.
Servers, like, you basically, like, teleport from map to map, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, based off of, like, what I've seen as far as you're basically doing that, but there's just like a couple more steps involved as far as like single player goes. Like you're basically uploading everything onto the obelisk, and then you go to the main menu, go to the map that you want to go on, and then when it says when you go to the character, there's the option that says like download new character, and then you go to that, and your character that you downloaded on the obelisk on the old map will be on there, and then like that's how you do it in single player. There's a couple of steps involved, I guess.
Yeah, this is weird.
Yeah.
So wait, so Durs is gonna die right now and not come back? Oh, you're gonna come back here, or you're gonna go back, or you're gonna go to another map? Because aren't we not able to be on here if he's not here? Okay, because I feel like we're not gonna be able to be on here if you're not on here. As long as you're riding it.
As long as we're on it, yeah. And if you're like sitting on the ground or something,
it'll just kind of sidestep.
It'll like act like it's still sitting when it teleports. So you just want to make sure it's flying. And you should be good.
Okay. Oh.
Ha ha ha.